Hey, what's going on, guys? This is gonna be another Minecraft video, and today in this video, this is gonna be the start of the summer special video. Woo! I know you guys and gals have been waiting a long, long time, so now it's here, and let's go ahead and start. So, yeah, for today we are gonna be role playing a little bit, and yeah, let's start.
Shall I go to the water park?
No.
Go anyways.
Welcome to the Supercalifragilistic water park.
Yep.
Sounds cool.
Hello. Hello, people.
Hello. I like ocean
You guys and gals, I'm on the left and my sister's on the right, and I'm here joined by my friend, Albert. Okay, so hello. This water park is not open yet, but the only way you could get in is if you have a VIP ticket. Okay, you just gave it to me. You're welcome to come in. Woo! So if you come over here, what's this way? Maps. Yeah, here's the maps. And if you come over here, if you look on my screen, this was created by Anthony, Jasmine, and Albert. So created by us three. We're role-playing our own thing, but, you know, let's just start, okay? So, if you come over here, this is the pool, from the Mega Drop, and, yeah, it's pretty good, and, this is the pool. This is the whole entire park. Wait a second, stay here, I'm about to show all the people of the YouTube channel. So, this is our park. It's really, really big. And it's very, very, very.
There's a blind man over here.
This took exactly 3 weeks to build. Yeah.
Yeah.
3 weeks. And yeah, let's get started. So I'm gonna give you a tour of the place if that sounds good.
Okay.
So over there is the racing swimmer over there with all the rainbows. That over there.
It's cool.
Very, very cool. There's a mini racing swimmer. You have a mini one for the kids, you know. But you know, you don't
colorful
have
anything.
So yeah, the umbrellas are colorful since the ride is colorful for this water slide. So here we have the lazy river, which is very cool. Lazy river, you just float around in the water and it'll take you, I guess. Yeah, the lazy river, yeah. So if you come over here, you guys are hungry. On your trip, you could come to your snack bar. Today is Thursday. Tomorrow will be Free Food Friday. If you read this sign here, it's Free Food Friday. And yeah, it says free food. All right, right here is a simple trash can. It's not that really important. It's just a trash can. Right here is the Drops of Doom. This yellow, two drops of doom. It's very, very cool.
I have a question.
Yes, what's your question?
What would the bowl slide build?
Oh yeah, these the Drops of Doom and the bowl is actually the first slide built. So this is the bowl. This big bowl, of course.
Cool.
And then if you keep coming over here, we have Atlantis, which is a new one, which is pretty good. Okay, so if we keep going, we're gonna go to this way. So here's a if you keep coming over here, let's just walk on the grass, that's fine. Here's just a pool, so there's no slide into it, it's just a pool. We got some toy stuff in there, like a duck, floaties. And if you come over here, actually, you can here's another trash can. But if you come over here, here's the boat drop, that big, big drop over there. And if you come right here, here's the Blazing Weedy Gonzalez. It's actually a race game. This was made by Anthony, and the boat drop was made by Albert and Jasmine. A lot of these were made by a lot of people. So if you come over here, right here, here's the title, The Volcano, which is built by Albert. and a little bit of jasmine, so yeah. That's pretty good. Alright. So if we keep walking over here, you know, just keep walking. Let's sprint, because we can. Alright, let's sprint. Let's run here. Alright, let's run over here. And if you come over here, alright, that big green slide right there is the Mega Drop. It was built by yours truly, Anthony, you know. And also, this is the toilet ride. This is the last ride that we built. And yeah, it has, it's really cool, made by yours truly, Albert and Jasmine. And yeah, it's pretty good, pretty good, pretty good stuff. So, yeah. All right. So since it hasn't turned night yet, which is pretty good, this is the Twirly Swirly made by yours truly, Jasmine. And it's pretty really good ride, you know. And pretty good. So we only have two more things, and the two more things is if we walk up these stairs, there's the beach over there, if you guys want to go there. And yeah, let's go back down. And what else is there? Oh yeah, the hotel. This is the hotel, very amazing hotel. And here, since we're here already, let me just check you in. I'm everything here, like I'm the lifeguard, I'm the manager, I am the hotel person guy. So there's something really important in this hotel, which is the bathroom. The bathroom's really important. That's where you go. That's where you go pee.
Ew.
Yes. Okay, let's go. And right here is a map of the whole entire place. It's a mini map, so you can't really see much. You just show the people. I don't think you can see that, but that's
it. Does your face just shake in?
And the where the triangle is where we are. The triangle. So yeah.
Big huge donut brown.
Yeah, the big huge donut.
A
right
bell.
There is, it looks
a
like
bell.
Okay, bell, bell, ding, ding. Mm-hmm. Okay, let me just get you checked in. And yeah, let me. Okay, so I'm guessing for some reason I do not know that you were gonna choose this or anything, but what rooms do you want?
Room two.
I'll take room one.
Okay, one and two. Okay, let me just get these tickets. I didn't have these room keys. Just 1, 2, and 7, you know. Okay, for room one, here is your key. And here is your key, room two. And I have my own room key. I have room 7. Alright. Everybody just go to your rooms. And it's nighttime. It didn't get turned nighttime by itself, it turned nighttime by itself. So room 1, 2, 3, and 4 have the best views. So here are I'm gonna show the people around. So here are just the classic room, and I have a beautiful sight of the whole entire park. So if you come over here, all the people are asleep, so they might want to be quiet. So you see over here some plants and chairs. All over here is just some chairs where people could sit down. But yeah, I'm just gonna go to bed right now. I'm room 7. So this is my room. Pretty fancy. Not really. I have my luggage here. Pretty good. And let's just go. Let's go to bed. Alright, we're here in the morning.
Woo! Nobody come to my
nobody room. Go out of the room. I'm gonna give you some room service. Would you like room service? Okay, wait a second. I gotta get some room. Actually, I gotta get my stuff.
My phone.
Yeah, I gotta get my lifeguard outfit. Gotta get my lifeguard and a boat.
My own TV.
Alright, let's go to room 1. Knock, knock.
Come in.
Okay, let me just wait a second and organize this. Hello, Mr. Albert. Would you like some room service today?
Two apples and a water.
Okay. Easy. Two apples and a water. Alright, let me go to room service number 2. Hello, ding dong, knock knock knock. Would you like some room service?
What do you have?
Just anything, any type of food. On Minecraft.
Can I have one apple?
Okay.
And can I have one watermelon and a bottle?
Okay. Apple, watermelon, water. Okay, totally not gonna go on creative.
A bee went downstairs.
Okay, you want an apple, watermelon, and water, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And what did you want, Mr. Albert?
Two apples and a water.
Okay, two apples and a water. All right, wait downstairs, please. Okay, I'm totally not getting this from creative or anything. Okay, I totally got it.
Yep.
Alrighty. Hello, peoples. Alright, for Mr. Albert, we have a water and two apples. And for Miss Jasmine, we have a melon, a water, an apple, and a water. So that's all you got. Alright, so you guys can go ahead and have some fun. Yeah.
Woohoo! I'm showing you.
Okay, bye.
Ow, come on. The drops of doom.
Okay.
Drops of doom.
I have my key. My boat.
So if you want to see all the rides, just look on my sister's screen, which is not the one punching right now, the one that is walking up the stairs. And yeah, hello.
I'm Charlie. I'm eating.
Welcome to the Drops of Doom. So this is a one rider. So yeah. Oh, you have your own boat.
Yeah.
It's pretty good view. All right, go ahead. Oh shoot, I fell. Go ahead. No excitement at all, just...
I'm sorry. Goodbye! Ow!
Goodbye, cruel world. She is
goodbye.
Still
going down. Ow! She is suffocating! She is suffocating!
Oh my god!
She just got suffocated!
Oh my god!
Alright,
okay.
Alright, here's your boat. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Hope you enjoy.
Bye, cruel world.
I should have went with you.
I'll see you on the other side.
Bye. I'm coming with you!
Woo!
I'm coming with you! Woo!
Okay.
That's the only way I'm gonna get down. I don't wanna walk the stairs. There you go. And I'll just, I'll remove that later. I got a diamond axe, just in case. Just in case the boats don't break. Alrighty. What,
Hello.
So, what ride are you guys gonna go on next?
The pool!
The pool? Just the pool? Okay. That's pretty good.
Woo! This is my twin.
That's your twin? A duck?
Yes, I have a duck.
Okay.
Wow, that's pretty.
I have a duck suit. Look. Woo. Like, look at the duck and look at
okay. So, be careful. Oh, gnarly dude, go on the woo! Oh, ow, did you just hit me? Did you just hit
Don't
me?
Don't hit the lifeguard.
Don't hit the lifeguard, miss.
They help
us,
okay?
Yeah, I'm sure. Oh no, she's gonna go on the thingy beep beep. Wow, this video has already been 14 minutes. Yeah, gnarly dude. That was amazing. Woo, there you go. Alright, we have time for one more dive. Oh, it has to be something cool.
And dive.
You have to do something cool, dude, for the last dive. Oh! You went backwards. Alright, so, yeah. You guys can decide on what you want to do next.
How would you, do
the book drop. Book drop?
Yeah, I'm gonna need
you. Book drop. Hello, everybody. So, this is a two rider, so, yeah, go on, pushing you in. Bye. Oh, wow, you guys went fast. I'm coming down, gnarly, dude!
Oh, yay. I'm gonna... That's not shape. It's a book yes, drive.
It will save. It will save. Totally. Totally save. Okay, so,
No!
You gonna go on the little ride? Wow, that was so fun. So, I heard you guys are going to be meeting Gonzalez next. Alright.
Hello.
So, here's a boat. Everybody go on their starting lines. Alright, here's a boat.
Is this teams?
No, this is not teams at all. No teams at all.
I didn't
know. You're backwards. Why are you backwards? Okay, are you guys ready? Player one, are you ready?
Yeah.
He's player one. Wait, which one's player one? Yeah, player one, are you ready?
Yeah.
Player two. Yeah, okay. On your marks. I'm gonna play with you guys too, because I wanna. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go! And the pressure plates can give you potions to affect your way of game. And yeah, it's pretty much a boat. Oh!
Splash! Oh my god!
Oh, she splashed.
Fishing.
Oh no!
So fishing!
No. So
I'm happy that you gave me the feel fresh model. I'll feel fresh.
Who's taking the lead?
I'm taking the lead.
You're gonna go.
Yeah,
Dash.
Cape is flying everywhere.
Jasmine.
Oh, Jasmine got caught! Jasmine got caught! Oh. This is a very not. This is very intense.
I ran off and hit Jasmine.
Oh no. No. Albert's gonna win!
Yay!
That's game! Woo!
Okay, take your boat.
Everybody take your boat. So,
it's a George.
I'll take it.
Is this Fred?
What?
Is this Fred?
No, that's a mannequin.
Oh.
No, that's Weed. That's actually Weedy Gonzalez. The ones up there is Fred.
Oh?
Yeah. One is Fred, one is Ricardo, and one is
Volcano.
Thingy. That's the funny. Are you going on the volcano?
The volcano.
This was built by yours truly, Albert. Hello. You're gonna go already?
Okay. Hello.
All right. 3.
One question.
What?
Is there actual lava down there?
Yes, that is real lava.
Is it three times real lava?
Probably not, but we still built it anyways. Alright, go ahead.
Okay. That is not shade.
Yes, it is! Dead. Go!
No!
There's a stop there. Alright, bye! You can see them come through.
Bye!
Bye!
I'm gonna die because of you!
Oh!
I'm gonna throw up.
I don't want to go fast.
You're going fast!
What are you doing?
I pushed him.
Okay, I don't want to go
fast, Ken!
So, I'm dying. Okay, so,
I rode the minecart.
Oh. So, how's your ride?
Bad. I almost died.
You almost died? That's not good.
I just fell off today.
Okay, so guys,
I'm hungry.
You guys are gonna have to. It's turning nighttime, so you guys are gonna go to the hotel, and we'll make a part two tomorrow because we're running out of time.
Okay.
Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to slap that like button, and the next video you see of the summer special video will be in the hotel. So continuing their adventure as friends. Yep, the three friends. So I want to give a shout out to here. Wait, go downstairs, guys. Come downstairs. So I want to give thanks to my sister, Jasmine. Here she is, Super Mario Bro. She built like a lot. And then another shout out to my friend Albert. Yes, very good. And another shout out to myself. I'm just kidding. But we all built all this. Wait, I'm gonna show you. Alright, you guys can go in your bed, go to bed. I'll show them. Okay, so we have a beacon for each thing. So we built. I'm gonna turn it to day, but stay in your rooms, guys. Alright, so I'm gonna turn it to day. We built all this. All this. And only in 3 weeks, it was very, very hard, but yeah, you'll see more of it, of this, in the next day, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to slap that like button. Shout out to my sister, my friend Albert. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Well, you'll see more when the two friends, you'll see the next episode when the three friends wake up from the next day. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Say bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
What the heck are you doing in the room?